So welcome back. This has been a real unorganized shit show, in my personal opinion. We have lady counting people, and there's two, there's 27 here, and then there's 28 over there. Strong support here. We're just about to start the fan out. I put up a Bernie banner in the front, and we're representing good here for Bernie.
Cool. Way to go, Andrea! Way to go, Andrea!
261 folks. There are just a few. Yeah, we sent out a thunderclap last night to let folks know about the caucus. But you know, it's hard. I mean, like, I just had a friend text message me that they slept into their alarm. They were up late last night dealing with family matters. And, you know, she's super bummed that she couldn't make it here. So, you know, I mean, definitely here in Alaska, like, only a couple hundred people. Ontario. Do you guys want to comment on what your voting experiences have been like? Or if you're in a different country, what the system is like? Because this to me seems pretty arcane and prone to, just with the technology we have, you know, it could be far less onerous on people to participate.
Okay, District 27, and you just walked in. Come up to the front so we can add you to our total.
We haven't fanned out yet. 28
right,
on the other side.
Agenda here. First and foremost,
and the Bernie people are in the back.
Fan out, but we've been told we're not going to do the count until everybody's in here. So we've been told we have to wait a little longer. So we've got to stand by and be patient.
Yeah.
I know we're hot, we're tired, we're frustrated, but we got to wait so that everybody can vote.
Show the.
That's the first time seeing myself on Periscope. That's funny. You get a screenshot of that. That's funny.
It's awesome. Like, so yeah, we got people in Alaska here.
Once we do the fan out, and I'm hoping that'll go relatively fast, but we're going to manually count everybody. So if I didn't introduce myself, on the other side of the room,
all the people in the back are running people, which looks bigger than
Mike
the Hillary
Kenny
people.
And Mike Kenny is our central committee member. He's out at the table. And we're going to do our best to count everybody. Once that's done, then we got to select delegates. We get 19 delegates for our district. And I have a feeling this is going to be a very time-consuming process. So we just got to work through it. Once we're done with selecting the delegates, then we have elections for our district. The chair.
Yeah, we're going to do an unmarked count.
And it's going to get complicated because there's four of us.
So here we go again.
All right.
They messed up on our count, so we're still trying to start here.
And then we've got a few other items that we need to discuss, party business, if you're willing to hang in there.
We have two
then
mics.
Then when that's done,
and one
then we're supposed to reconvene in here at 1 o'clock
one
to elect
much better than
officers
the
for the party at the state level.
Put your card down.
All right?
We haven't fanned out yet.
The only thing you can hear is,
there's
be patient.
Two
that's all
districts
I can
going on
now, let's
here,
go again.
27 and
this
28.
This is Clinton in the front.
And Bernie in the back on 28.
Bernie in the back, including some of that. All right.
So then Bernie just screamed, you guys heard him.
Committed is right here.
What does that tell you?
How many in the uncommitted right now? Two. So realize we have to get one. So we got to get 15% to have your group. So you should probably go ahead and start planning on picking the camp. And then is there any Rocky Della Punta? No Rocky? Okay. So just be patient. Let's wait a little longer and we'll see when we can start our count.
The guy next to me is watching the Periscope feed I just started. That was pretty funny. Everyone's holding their arms up while the blood flows out of them.
And
the assistant is working very diligently. But just this process is just like, why do people follow the thing? Because that's the way we've always done it. It's a very long, exhausting process. I got up at 7 a.m. this morning after staying up till 2 a.m. getting our thunderclap done. We brought coffee for folks. We've been in a hot place. I couldn't get my outside gear off, my snow pants and jacket off, because it was so congested in here for, I don't know, like an hour. So it's been just unnecessarily congested in here. I think we should have left it at East High School, or broken it up to both high schools, West and East, and then people would have been much less busy. But you know, it really seems like there's an interest in making this to be an elite or difficult process to take part in.
Bernie. District 28, you ready to get this thing started? Awesome. Make sure you have that pink card. You're gonna hit. If you are in District 28 and you are participating, please sit down. I got Clinton out here preliminarily, Senator Sanders back there, uncommitted, and Rocky over here. Sit down, hold it up. We're gonna start the count now. I'm gonna start here with Hillary's. We have John and Mike, our committeemen, who are gonna start counting with Bernie Sanders. Give them a help out and hold your card. Once they acknowledge you, hold it up. Hold it up, crowd. I know y'all know it. Hold some signs. Hold it up, crowd, and we'll count you and put it down. Gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Thank you.
Yeah, everything here is the old-fashioned way. It is really confusing as to why people couldn't just vote by phone with automatic voter registration. People love to tout the democracy of the United States, but it really doesn't measure up to be number one.
everyone. Excuse me, please. Sorry to interrupt you. District 18, please move to the outside parking lot. This way. We are over capacity. We are over capacity. Thank you. I appreciate you guys so much because you are working with us.
So they're counting. Bernie seems like he is more, at least 60%, 60 something percent, if not more, 70. And Andrew is diligently just counting our things so that we can get started. See, I was counting. I'm not advocating that we should all be chipped with RFIDs, but, you know, like cell phone numbers or would do a good job in counting the majority of people here. I know I'm streaming right now. I can't speak for TYT, although it wouldn't surprise me if they picked up my feed. Yeah, I meant to bring a tripod. That was my mistake to forget it in the car. Would have been a little more stable. Yeah, but CNN would probably undersell Bernie, you know, every day that they could, so it doesn't surprise me.
We're gonna start the spread out.
Now we're going to do the fan out. Bernie in the front. Bernie in the front. Could you hold this for me? Thank you. Oh, I dropped my pen.